Something that I learned along the way was that it's really important to acknowledge that it's okay to not be okay. You know, we have this expectation, I think, especially as women, that, you know, we have to be able to juggle the world and just keep going and put a smile on our face and have our hair and our makeup done and away you go. And I think what I've learned over time is that, one, sometimes moving forward is just standing still. And so if all you can manage to do in a short period of time, or even in a long period of time, is just get through the day, then that's okay. And one thing that I really came to realize is that I didn't need to take on the world. You know, when I look back at all the things I accomplished while I was still in uniform, you know, I'm really proud of what I did and the patients I took care of and the things that I did. But I also know that some of my ambition also contributed to my demise. You know, there was no time for me. There was only ever time for my career. And looking back now, I wish I had more of a balance. And so I really make a point now of having balance.